We are going to deal with Hokusarema. Any village, any village that receives Hokusarema in his capacity as the administrator of Imo State, that village is gone. Any village, if I went to Mano, that there is a village Hokusarema went there to go and commission borehole, to go and open, a health center to 2x2 room. That village is gone. That town is gone. Hokusarema was not elected by the people. Let him govern the state from Abuja or from wherever he's hiding, from wherever he is. Any village, God is my witness, this Elohim to go to tell them I worship. Any village that accepts Hokusarema to go to that very place, they will see madness, beyond madness. If you doubt us, ask the zoo how they feel. Hokusarema cannot go to it. You see that he can come from the airport. If you find him all along, he have with when he rent the government house, the signed contract, he remit money abroad and run away. That's all he can do. Any village, is in Angabiri, Tanyananya, any village in Imo State, any traditional, any local government chairman, is in Awawo, invite Hokusarema to your village. Alunbiye, invite him to your village. You think they're joking? I said the death of the consul opened the floodgates of hell. The domain of Lucifer, they opened it, they left it wide open. Now, if you want to know if we cannot do anything, we are talkative on radio, invite Hokusarema to your village. That's all I'm asking. It's a simple global experiment, a small one. Invite Hope. Let me read that Hokusarema went to this village. Then you hear what will happen to you. You think you are joking? You kill the consul and you are moving up and down? You think you can be traveling all over the place? No. The governors that you have, they behave exactly like Nigeria Army, Nigeria DSS, Nigeria Police. When the people are in danger, when their lives are being threatened, they won't say anything. Any day you rise up to defend yourself, they start jumping up and down all over the place. That's what happened with the Dubai rubbish. They were there all over the years, they did nothing. I wrote to them personally. I wrote to all these people personally. I personally wrote to them to say, please float a security network to guard our land. They said no. As soon as we did it to defend ourselves, exactly what Nigeria Army and Police they jumped in to form a buboke, not to fight the enemy, but to fight us, defending them. You people are going to face the wrath of the people. You know, some of you think that the destruction of police station and other stuff is our infrastructure. Whose infrastructure is it? It's not you, it's not yours. They are using it to take you down. I want Hokusarema and the rest of the flavors you have in the East to see Benue State. Look at Benue. What is happening in Benue? Hokusarema, is this what you want for Imo people, for them to be in IDP camps? That was why he also dismantled Fulani terrorist camps in and around Olu. Obiozo of Ohanaeze and Ndatron and Yoshi. The same thing they did to Ojukwu when Ojukwu was fighting for all of you, to save all of you. Nigeria and Britain went on a grand propaganda all over the world that Ojukwu was a secessionist. They got all of you from the middle belt to fight. In fact, you happily enlisted into the Nigerian army to wipe out the Igbo race from the face of this earth. Happily you did. But today, isn't it ironic? The same people that told you one Nigeria, to keep Nigeria one is what you must die for, they are the ones now killing you. The more you talk about one Nigeria, the more they want to ram their ruga down your throat. The more you talk about one Nigeria, the more Fulani will continue to act with impunity. The people you are relying upon to come to your rescue are the same people that sent these murderers to kill you and get your land. The problem of the zoo called Nigeria is the Fulani people. Fulani, they are the problem. Every terror group in Nigeria is Fulani. All those stealing and looting the treasury dry is Fulani. Those that ran the economy into the ground, they are all Fulani. Those killing innocent people with army, police, navy and air force uniforms are all Fulani people. They are the problem. That is why we need a revolution right now, immediately. That is why you need a bloody revolution. Your politicians are your enemies. The army propping them up and keeping them in office are your enemies. The police are your enemies. You must destroy all of them. For you to survive, for you to be alive, you must destroy all of them. Or else, believe you me, your lives will continue to be a misery. I warned all of you that they were coming. I told you that Fulani would take over the government. They will plant their own people. I warned you. I warned you. I warned you. But they used the Premium Times. They used the Daily Trust. They used Punch newspaper. They used Channels TV. They used them, all these papers in the zoo, to tell you that I was a madman. Hey, forget him. He's a rabble rouser. He wants money. He wants fame. He wants recognition, all that rubbish. Today, they are killing you and beheading you. Today, you are a refugee. IDP, as you say. Let me glorify you by calling you IDP. An internally displaced person in your own land because you did not listen to me. Whereas, you are an engineer. A doctor, for that matter. PhD holder in engineering. To open ordinary factory for you to go and work, your government cannot do it. They want you to go and join defend your stomach against hunger, maybe. We are going to deal with Hope Uzodinma. Any village that receives Hope Uzodinma in his capacity as the administrator of Imo State, that village is gone. Any village, if I went to Mamo, that there is a village Hope Uzodinma went there to go and commission Gwahor, to go and open, a health center, to 2x2 room. That village is gone. That town is gone. Hope Uzodinma was not elected by the people. Let him govern Imo State from Abuja, or from wherever he's hiding, from wherever he is. Any village, God is my witness, this Elohim, Chukotikale, my worship. Any village that accepts Hope Uzodinma to go to that very place, they will see madness, beyond madness. If you doubt us, ask the zoo how they're feeling. Hope Uzodinma cannot go to it. You see that he can come from the airport. If you find him all along, he can run to government house, the signed contract, remit money abroad and run away. That's all he can do. Any village, any village in Imo State, any traditional woman, any local government chairman, is a invite people to the matter. If you want to know if we cannot do anything, we are talkative on radio, invite people to the matter to your village. That's all I'm asking. It's a simple mobile experiment, a small one. Invite Hope. Let me read that Hope Uzodinma went to this village. Then you hear what will happen to you.